always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot. And sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'll be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow candles, a lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does.